Single-spaced and double-spaced texts are both considered variations of line spacing in Word. This line spacing is adjusted using the line spacing option. It's up here in the paragraph group on the ribbon's home tab. Since line spacing is paragraph based, you only need to select the affected paragraphs that you'll be changing if you'll be changing more than one. But if your adjustment is only for one paragraph, simply clicking inside the paragraph you want to affect is enough of a selection before you choose an option from that line spacing menu. So if I wanted to switch this to double spaced, I would just click the drop down, choose two, and then I've got double spaced text. I can switch it back to single or even space and a half using this entire menu. But if you don't see the line spacing option that you need, you can define a custom line spacing amount in the paragraph dialog, which you can get to by choosing line spacing options here near the bottom of the list. Line spacing is at the bottom of this dialog right here under line spacing. You can see it's currently at 1.5. I can set it to single, 1.5, double, or I can specify a point size by choosing exactly or at least to really bump up the amount of space between the paragraphs, or decreasing it if I'm trying to squeeze a lot of text in one area or in one paragraph. An additional option that's in this box that's often confused with line spacing is paragraph spacing, which is just to the left. So where line spacing affects every line in your paragraph, paragraph spacing affects the space above and below an entire paragraph, regardless of the number of lines that paragraph contains. So for instance, you can set your line spacing over here to single spaced to show the paragraph lines right on top of one another, but adjust the paragraph spacing to 12 points of space before and after each paragraph to give some white space between the document's paragraphs.